Well, somebody dumped her right here in the ring, and I'm just waiting to see her.
A lot of beautiful Japanese girls, and neither one of these girls resembles that remark.
No, they're not those petite little girls who wear those kimonos and arrange flowers and little tiny coffee cups.
You know, Lord, right here at this particular point in time,
it seems to be very difficult to knock them off their feet.
There's a tag made now. Dawn Marie in there. I know one time, Lord, I made a trip over to Japan. Well, I made several dozen trips to Japan, but at one point I got over there and opened my bag and it was two right shoes.
Oh, God.
Handful of hair.
Ooh.
No tag made there. No tag was made. Come on, ref, give me a break. There was no tag made there. And now we've got Dump Matsumoto in there.
I think there's something wrong with Dump Matsumoto. She,
obviously, 220 pounds plus of fighting fury from Japan.
She is certainly no sylph-like figure.
Couldn't stay away from the rice bowl.
She has a lot of aggression, a lot of size, a lot of strength, but does she have durability?
Well, she absorbed those shots and now gives a karate shot of her own to Dawn Marie, who makes another quick tag. And Velvet's going to step in again. It must be some kind of a Japanese salute. They certainly are different.
She can't wait to get Donna in there.
Dawn Marie now. Look at this job. Wow, right down on the exposed toe. Who knows what's inside those boots? Besides a big fat foot.
God! God!
Oh, look at that. Walking right on the throat.
Well,
standing right up on top.
She has a lot of aggression.
She's having a good time. Not going to win any beauty contest, that's for sure.
I wonder what the vital statistics are. 56, 56, 56, by the look of it.
Oh, right up on top of Dawn Marie, feeling the wrath of the devils of Japan. Don't sell us American team, Jordan.
Wow. But they haven't been able to mount up any sort of defense against these two Japanese girls at the moment. I'm afraid the American girls are really on the receiving end of a lot of punishment here.
Well, Dawn Marie, not too much experience as far as tag team competition is concerned. The Velvet McIntyre, of course, we know what her credentials are. We definitely know what these Japanese devils are capable of doing.
Well, Velvet McIntyre one time did have part ownership of the Women's Tag Team Championship.
Look at that, splash job, and Maria manages to get out, squeezed out of there somehow.
But only just. Is that the dump that's in there, or what? Which one is that that's in there?
The dump is in there now. Dump Matsumoto. And she's dumping right now on Dawn Marie.
She really is. I've never seen Japanese girls like this before.
Looked
I must
like
say
some
that.
Kind of a foreign object. She reached into her ring attire to get it.
I believe the dump was the one that had all that armor on, didn't she?
I don't know.
Yeah, one of them had the armor
on. I refuse to answer on the grounds it may tend to incriminate me. Dawn Marie in for the run. Whoa, what a clothesline job. And the dump smells victory.